We've wanted to come to Hogmanay for years and it has not disappointed. This is day one of three. In the UK, which has taken over the whole of central Edinburgh pretty much tonight, to celebrate Hogmanay. Not gonna fight it, cause it's gonna follow where I go. Not gonna hide it, so I yell into a microphone. Shine a little light in, I can tell it's supernatural. If you can't deny it, tradition here. There's about 1,000 people that get dressed up, run into the water, which is pretty cold, I promise you.